Hello everyone, you're welcome to another glorious week of progress. In 2 Kings chapter 7, we read the story of four lepers that made commitments to make progress in their lives. Despite the danger ahead of them, the danger of death, they made up their mind that they are going to progress. I want you to make up your mind that this week you are going to make progress in your job, in your career, in your family, in all your relationships. Be determined and be committed to it that you are going to make progress. And the Lord will help you. The Holy Ghost is there to help you to make that progress. The Holy Ghost is there to connect you with every resource that you need to make progress. In the name of Jesus Christ, everywhere that you turn to, this week you make progress. As you are committed to it, you make progress. Always remember that relationship is everything. So be a blessing to someone. I will see you again some other time. You are gloriously blessed.